figured I'd just do a quick video of the exhaust system that goes from the factory headers back to the rear mounted turbo. Now that I've got it finished up and wrapped with some fresh fiberglass exhaust wrap. So these guys, this is the downpipes that I just made over the past couple weeks using some of the oval tubing, but it's a 2.5 inch on round connecting to both the factory headers, coming down using some 2.5 inch oval from CX Racing to a nice merge here. The merge drops down to a single 2.5 inch round, and that 2.5 inch continues all the way through V-band connection here, 2.5 inch all the way down through a couple bellows, back to a little bit of oval here, and this, so there's a oval transition about here, so round to oval, 2.5 inch, and this 2.5 inch oval is from, I think, Spintech mufflers, so it's a slightly different shape oval, a little taller, but it mates up really nicely with just a little bit of work to a T4 flange. So that's a T4 turbine inlet, and then this is the V-band connection for the 38 millimeter tile sport wastegate. And then there is the little, it's the bung for a, I think it's a 5/16. Yeah, 5/16 type K thermocouple to measure EGTs right before they enter the turbine stage to see what kind of exhaust temps I'm seeing back here by the turbo. Helps with some turbo matching to confirm that the math that I did to size the turbo and the assumptions I made for how hot the exhaust gas is back there are accurate. And so far I've been pretty darn close with my guesses to what I'm actually seeing. So there's the system. It's a long one.